fuck shows. Hell, I've even seen her sex tape. Good lord, it was bad. Guess she really needed the money on account of her being under more fraud investigations than I fruit. Not to mention all the civil suits she's got for slapping the shit out of co-stars. Oh, I heard that she always wants P's and Q's in her dressing room, but she makes the crew take out all the Greenwoods. I think like six of those guys had mental breakdowns. Then there was that time that she made this huge donation to the art school, but canceled the transaction right after the photo op. Anyway, it looks like the curtain's finally coming down on Cleo, because we're about to bag her right on the set of her latest movie.
you fucking penis!
Come on, give it up!
I expected somebody to do a mission in GTA.
You are dead!
You're welcome.
You fucker! Get me out of here!
Who's the man?
Oh no!
Yeah! Let's get out of here! What's my name, bitch? Cover me!
I don't see you up here.
Let's see what you got.
Must be from a different movie.
Die, you fucking asshole!
Yep.
No!
We didn't summon you.
I don't know why I'm suspecting,
but y'all are probably almost done now.
No, please.
Hopefully. Well, yeah, if you're it, you have like three, there are like three people that look the exact same, so if you kill all three of them, then your bounty value is gonna go down. Because one of them is the real, one of them is the right person.
Typical. Fucking moron.
What are we talking about? Who, Wilson? Xavier? Oh. I mean, I did say that because that's what they said that they were going to do, but Jump's still on my friends list, so.
Check it, dude. So, I'm heading up Chumash, hit WH, guess what? Sorry, I'm clumsy.
Oh my.
Eat it, asshole! Oh! Ah!
No way.
I don't know where we're going, like the The thing didn't even pop up. Well, that's because the bounty got the bounty has to sit back there. You can't get in the back. I don't have a direction thing on my compass. No, I don't see any yellow dot or anything. I don't know, like, you marked the waypoint, but yeah, I joined it. Thank you. What is that? I don't know where I'm going. You're the one with the waypoint or whatever.
Longer. Everything's so expensive. The traffic is terrible, and all the men are pigs.
Hi!
Hey, girl! I can never move home. There's nothing to do. The food is shitty, and it snows 6 months a year.
Yeah, that's
okay,
what we're doing.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
What? Oh, was it even going? No, sure it was that.
Hell are you doing over here, fool?
Hey,
you got nowhere to go.
I don't know who the wrong dude is.
Fucking motherfucker. Ain't no way. God damn it. I'll fucking kill you.
Got it. Quiet, fear. Shush. GTA now, man. No, man, he wants to play. He said it. He asked for an invite. Oh, Drago fell off. No, no.
No. Yeah, get us now. Buy him two kids, yeah, go ahead. Well, lucky, I guess we'll wait on Ghost to come back and help back for you. There you go. Or just wait on Ghost whenever Ghost shows up. Wait another couple of minutes. You know? Yeah. If you get enough from, I don't know how many Microsoft points you need to get $10. But... Yeah, no more day one Game Pass things and $20 a month for Game Pass. You hit the fence and then you fell off.
You're just jealous. I can tell.
Nobody wants to hear it. You want something? Oh, hello. Hi.
I disagree.
Make yourself at home.
What? Did you say fear?
You motherfucking fool.
Oh.
You lost it. You just hit it. What the hell? Oh, that's that man. Wow. Whoa! What the hell? Gonna need the van, so I don't know. I don't have a picture. I just right. I'm just gonna set my waypoint to Nuke since he's already wherever the hell we're supposed to go.
Thank you.
No, I'm still in the van. I mean, I don't have a, I don't know if it's in the van or not. Oh, there you go. Switch to my car and I'll come pick you up. Hang on. You're right around the corner from your arcade. What the hell? Where'd my car just disappear? The hell? The GTA glitched out or something? I had my game is like glitching or something. My cars keep disappearing. All right, send me another invite. I don't watch Rick and Morty. Wait, what? Seriously? Say what?
through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Nope, Logan's a racist. Don't care.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents...
Oh, Jericho sent invites, but then, you know, y'all started arguing, so. Oh, you guys are selling again? I was in a free mode session.
I need another invite. Didn't let me join.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
I know you did, but he didn't. Session you're trying to join no longer exists. Oh, weird. Okay. Alright. How about no? Since you said it like that. Maybe if you wouldn't have said anything, maybe I would have said something. Yeah, you know, I don't really eat French fries like that anymore, but yeah, sure. Basically just vegan food. I really gave up French fries like a long time ago. Yeah. I know French fries aren't, you know, French fries is just a fried potato, but you know. Like today I had some vegan sausage. Yeah, it was good. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, get it from like Walmart or, you know, Target, wherever. You can get like the normal one or the spicy one. No, it's not tofu. It's like plant, you know, plant-based meat. So it's not. Yeah, I mean, tofu doesn't have flavor, so that's, you know. Like, the things that I make have like, actual flavor to it. Tofu is just, you know, bland, spongy, nothing. I don't know. Let me check. I know I got some setups to do still, so. Yeah, I got gold, yeah. I stay alive a lot. we got So whose setups are we doing? Yours or mine? Because I got Silent Sneaky on, so. Yeah. No, I gotta do Silent Sneaky again before I do Bitcoin, so. Okay. I sent you an invite to the association. I think you gotta leave yours and then join mine. Yeah, Nuke, you gotta do the same thing, but you gotta leave your thing and then join me. No, he started his own to, you know, look at his stuff. Yeah, I already did that, yeah. Let me see. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 6. Grizzly, what are you doing? You playing Monopoly or what? You. Okay. Oh, there's Nuke. All right, Nuke, leave your motorcycle club so you can come join my CEO. The island heist. Oh yeah. If you could do all the island heist setups, then yeah, go ahead. I've done the island like three or at least 5 times now, but I don't know how many times Nuke did it. I've done it at least like 5 or 6 times. Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, Nuke, once you get all those setups and whatever done, then yeah, we'll help you. Hey man, we're already in the middle of doing something. Like, we're about to start these setups right now.
You might remember I directed your attention to some cheap ads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're going to need some FIB technology for their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one.
These guys are probably framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism, torturing civil rights campaigners, or ruining the best bits of the internet. Deal with them as you see fit. Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong?
So do you not get paid for sending agents after? Cause I don't send agents. I go get it.
Hi.
device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.
Yep, got it. I didn't think he did. I didn't hear, because if he would have said it, I would have heard him. Still can't hire Nuke. Okay, bud. Well, I can't. Yeah, I gotta be able to hire you, dude. Come on now. I don't know. Sometimes you can hire people from their own organization. You just poach people from their own thing. Like, it's weird. Oh, yeah, probably. There we go. Yeah. Alright, so should we do Doug and Shipment now? Get it out the way? Alright, Doug and Shipment it is. Alright, here we go.
Okay, okay. It is time to even out the odds a little. Duggan wants his guards armed to their big buck teeth, but we can cut off their supply. He's got a bunch of weapons and equipment shipments coming into the city. Get out there and destroy as many as you can.
Get your helicopter. Quick! Quick! Quick!
You're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Hey! Ghost
Great.
Is here.
The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
What? Scared? Ain't nobody scared. Ain't nobody scared enough. Oh, that. Yeah, well, I kicked some guy out who said the N-word, and then, yeah. Yeah, he literally said it to death, and I was like, and he was like, oh, somebody do something about it. So I was like, all right, I'll kick him out. Yeah, he just said it because of what he, that's what he got called. But it's not, yeah, he's not saying it to me. Like, if he said it, if Death would have said it to me just then that would have been fine. Yeah. Sure about that, Ghost? Yeah, he's white. Oh no. Hey, shut up, Monkey. That's my line, right? Well, yeah. Since Ghost is here, Monkey, you could ask him to buy you GTA. Since you know you gave him a mic.
Too bad.
Yeah, yeah. Ghost, give him like buy him GTA or something. Oh yeah, Ghost. Death told me Loso deleted you. Loso deleted you and he deleted me. Yeah. Loso deleted both of us. Yep. Yep. explosives that kept me, we could have played Dragon Ball Sparking through.
Is it done? Is it not done? Is it? Come on!
Yes! Noob, I know. I know we're all gonna play it, but I wanted to play it with Loso too. I can go look after this. Yes, I do. I have like over like $10,000 in the bank. Nope. Come on. No, I'm not. I have over that. I mean, it is to Nuke because Nuke probably doesn't have that much. Exactly. I mean, we already know Nuke doesn't have a job. Like, if Nuke would have had a job, he would have told us.
Total wipeout. Casino security is going to be left holding their dicks after this. The heist will be a cakewalk.
Fortnite? Yeah, Ghost, what brought you here today, Ghost? Yeah, I thought the power cords were different. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4 setups left. The vault key cards, the getaway vehicles, the nano drone, and then the vault laser. No, it doesn't let me pay for the key cards. I can pay for everything. I paid for everything else. Oh, I just started the vault key cards.
When it's showtime, we're gonna need 2 key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I know where to find them. Locations for 2 of the Duggan's goons are with you now.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Did nobody get that other one? Oh, there we go. You got it.
How can I help?
No problem. I'll get him off your back.
Yeah, well, I also had to lose cops when they got on me, so. That's Xbox for you.
Let's go get your getaway vehicles, huh? They're perfect, untraceable. They're not even legally in the U.S.
We played it a couple of times. Mm-hmm. Ghost was like, what? Okay. Little Timmy. All right, two more setups, then we're good. I got the vaccine, but I never got COVID. Close to me, I can get that one. Unless you're going there. And then there's one over here. How they feel about having two people with the money in the bank briefcases. So that was gonna happen. Well, Drew's only cashed in. Yeah, Drew's never had the money in the bank briefcase before. No, he got it. Somebody cashed in on him. Damian Priest cashed in on him at WrestleMania, but Drew McIntyre's never had the money in the bank briefcase. Seth don't know what he's talking about. I got one already, so I can't pick up. I'm getting away from the cops right now, so I'm going to deliver this one and then I'll go pick up another one. Since I'm close to my arcade anyway. I mean, I'm closer to my arcade than I am to those drone parts. Kicking him in the leg in the corner to get him to somewhere quicker. That's what you're gonna. Alright, here we go. Yep. We got one more setup to do, and then we can get on wrestling if y'all want. The vault laser.
If we want to get in that vault silent and sneaky, we're gonna need a military-grade laser. And if there's one thing I've learned about the theft of military-grade lasers,
Eric Bishop
would
go there.
Is that you're always better off getting them straight from the source.
I'm pretty sure Eric Bishop was gone by the time that whole Epstein Island thing happened. Yeah, maybe. Gonna kick you off of it, and you're gonna use your parachute because you're falling from the bike right now. Drive Nuke's car once? I don't remember that. I don't remember that. I mean, I'm sure you do, but I don't remember driving your car. Never. He's not gonna. He's not running. He's not running. He's not running. Drake. Drake's not gonna. You. Yeah, nuke with him.
Like it was butter, and no one will hear a thing unless one of you idiots gets in the way.
So there was one over there. Doesn't surprise me.
Yes, sir.
cops just keep killing me. I'm trying to get back over there. Oh, there it is. Oh. I keep getting shot by the damn cops. What do you mean, what's going on? I found the vault laser though. It's over here. Hey, but that's what they call it, though. Rehabilitation. Alright guys, we can play wrestling now if you want to.
Shut up, okay.
I don't know, dude. Because those two dorks are going back and forth, but they're also going to get on wrestling at the same time. Three, two, one, and...